It's on the Bremer River, and yes, it did have water underneath it during the 2011 floods. After a full makeover, repaint and minor renovations, this tidy home is now ready to sell. Extra features include polished timber floors throughout and a huge second living area downstairs. Located in what has to be one of Ipswich's quietest streets, and yet only 5 minutes to the CBD and Riverlink shopping centre.